Check out this shot from Jordan Perry of Morgan County. Off the Elliott County miss, Perry heaves it the full length of the court. No, nothing but the bottom of the net to beat the third quarter buzzer. The Cougars, though, would fall to the Lions 65-53. Perry finishes his career 3,331 points, good enough for eighth on the all-time list. That was